Hi, everyone. I'm Elizabeth, Executive Director of Wasatch Adaptive Sports. From our homes to yours, we're excited to share an update on all things WAS. What this moment in time has underscored for all of us is the critical role physical activity plays in all of our lives and our overall health, and as such, our commitment to providing affordable and accessible recreation is stronger and more dynamic than ever. Like all of you, the past 10 weeks have challenged us. However, as we do at WAS and often do in life, we seek out what is possible. From the very beginning, the entire WAS team, staff, instructors, volunteers, students, donors, and board members has responded with an unwavering dedication to the moment in which we're safely back on trails. I want to thank this team and all of you who stood alongside us as we charted a new course. We are very excited to announce that starting July 7th, we plan to resume in-person programming, a move that involves a fully fledged safety plan to ensure the WAS community can be active in a manner that is consistent with national and local health guidelines. We cannot wait to be back with our students and their families.
Hey everyone, I'm Eileen, our program director. We've been working really hard during our time away to make sure that we're prepared to welcome students back to the same high quality programs that you're always used to. Our team of instructors have been so dedicated since day one, and we've been able to dive into virtual trainings on everything from bike skills and ability awareness to scouting our upcoming program locations. We're pumped to provide students with a way to get outside and be active during these times. And in addition to our ongoing virtual and rental programs, our instructors are now focused on training for upcoming lessons to make sure that we're doing everything we can to keep our WAS family safe and healthy when we return. While there'll definitely be some noticeable changes, you can certainly expect the same fun and enjoyment that we've always had.
Howdy, y'all. My name is Danny, and I'm the WAS Operations Coordinator. As we prepare to resume programs on July 7th, I look forward to assisting our students and their families in getting back outdoors to recreate with us. In the meantime, we've reached out to many of our students to ensure that their needs are being met and learning what more we can do to help. We sure do miss our students and are really looking forward to recreating with you all again soon.
Hey everyone, my name is Jared. I'm one of the program coordinators at WAS, here to talk about our rental program. Although we haven't been able to go on rides with our community during the time of social distancing, we have had great success with renting out bikes. We have bikes of all shapes and sizes available for rental, including hand cycles, foot pedaled recumbents, kid bikes, and more. Extra precautions are being taken to clean and sanitize these bikes in between rentals. While we all wait until July 7th to start in-person programming again, our rental program will continue and will still be an option once we resume. Give us a call if you're looking to get out on a bike.
Hello, Jason, Wasatch Adaptive's other program coordinator here. We've been busy creating online resources to help our students and families get active from their homes. We've been partnering with the Forever Young Foundation. And we offered 6 weeks of athlete challenges where professional athletes, including Steve Young himself, led a fun home workout for those that participated. Through our social media channels, Facebook and Instagram, we've also continued to offer weekly home workouts with Allie Landers from Pivot Movement up in Boise, Idaho, a trained fitness instructor in adaptive training and adaptive yoga, and Abigail, a trained yoga instructor. These resources have helped our students stay active so they are ready to get back on the trails. After many online video meetings with WAS's volunteers and staff, we are excited in reconnecting with our students and helping them get back outside and back at it.
Hi everyone, I'm WAS's Development Director, Abby. All of WAS's continued work would not be possible without the incredible support of our community. Even in the face of deep uncertainty, our generous sponsors and supporters came together in a big way through the virtual HGGC Steve Young Ski Classic in late March to raise over $350,000 in support of WAS and the students and families the organization serves. As WAS heads into a new fiscal year starting on July 1st, we look forward to building on the success of this past year in partnership with our dedicated donors so that the organization can continue to impact individuals with adaptive needs and their families through outdoor recreation for years to come. Thank you to each of you for all you do to make WAS's work possible.
Hi, I'm Stephanie, WAS's Community Relations Specialist. During this time of social distancing, we have remained agile in the face of the COVID-19 pandemic while exploring new opportunities for our community to come together virtually. Over the past few months, we have offered weekly challenges and online resources on social media, and we will continue to provide these as well as other virtual options moving forward. Look for more details in the June newsletter about two of these new opportunities, an activity campaign, the WAS at Home Hustle, and a virtual trivia night. These events will help support the students and families that WAS serves while providing more opportunities for connection within the community.
The team at Wasatch Adaptive Sports is excited to get the community back together, because when we're together, we're truly limitless.
Woo! Woohoo!